Some dramatic new video just into the newsroom shows firefighters battling a fire and the wind. Look at it whipping here. Multiple units are on scene trying to bring this fire under control in Daytona Beach. The fire is at a house on Georgetown Drive. It's right behind Seabreeze High School. Right now, there are no reports of injuries.